everyone, you are welcome to Nollywood Alive's Top 10 Niger Songs for the week. It's the official countdown, and as you know, if it's not here, it's not official, and it's that simple. I'm your girl Faith, and on the countdown this week, we have a very comprehensive list of, you know, buzzing Niger songs. We have new releases and oldies that are still very hot on the countdown on the charts for this week. All right, so without wasting much time, DJ, drop the beat. At number 10, we have Yes I Do by Becca and Tiwa Savage. The divas in the industry came together to make a collaboration on this one. You know, we have queens from different countries, Becca from Ghana and Tiwa Savage, our very own Nigerian queen. And these two decided it was time to show us some black girl magic. Oh, crew. All right, and this song is absolutely beautiful. We have Tiwa Savage being lyrically savage with the lyrics and Becca giving us the voice and the melody in this wedding themed song. So if you've listened to this song, say Yes I Do, and if you haven't, please go ahead and listen to Becca and Tiwa Savage on Yes I Do.
Be love me, they go.
Number 9, we have Ride For You by Fino featuring Davido. Love has compromised, and that was what Davido and Fino showed us in this beautiful track. And also Davido learned how to speak Igbo because he had to use it in the track, probably with the help of Chioma. So yeah, kudos to her. This track, Ride For You, is off Fino's fourth album, Deal With It. So listen to Ride For You and let us know what you think in the comment section below. At number 8, we have Rora by Ricardo Banks. Ricardo Banks isn't slowing down, and this track is absolutely beautiful. And in the spirit of promoting this track, he performed at the Big Brother eviction show last Sunday, and the performance was amazing. Alright, so this song is pure Afrobeat, low tempo, nice vibe to it. Way to go, Ricky. So please listen to Rora by Ricardo Banks and let us know what you think about this track in the comment section below. At number 7, we have Baby by Joeboy. Joeboy is one of our fast rising artists right now, and if you are waiting for this song to stop playing, you are playing yourself, because this song is not going anywhere. The song has a beautiful vibe and talks about confessing his love to a lady. So please listen to Baby. Even if you've listened to it before, listen to it again and again and just have fun. So at number 7, we have Baby by Joeboy.
Yeah, waiting me down, nothing I can't do. My baby, anytime when you need me, come to me. My shawty, wally. Waiting me down, nothing I can't do. My baby, my shawty, oh, baby.
At number 6, we have English Teacher by DJ Neptune and Zlatan Ibile. If Zlatan isn't out there making his own music, he's obviously having different collaboration, and everyone has come to love him. This song has a funny title, but has a really interesting message. You know all those kind of people that are always correcting your English, that they will tell you when you speak something, when you like make a mistake or something, they're always first to correct you. Oh yeah, now English Teacher, come and teach me English, how far? So that is what this song is about. This song might actually make you call yourself out. So listen to this song and let us know what you think about this song in the comment section below. Okay, so we've had really interesting songs so far, but before we move on, we will do a quick rundown from number 10 to number 6. At number 10, we have Yes I Do by Becca featuring Tiwa Savage. Number 9, Ride For You by Fino and Davido. Number 8, Rora by Ricardo Banks. Number 7, Baby by Joeboy. And number 6, English Teacher by DJ Neptune and Zlatan. At number 5, we have Count On You by Johnny Drill. This song is said to be one of the greatest love songs ever in the Nigerian music industry. And Maven Records has proven that they are more than hip-hop and Afrobeat, especially with Johnny Drill in their record label. He has recorded successes so far, especially with the genre of music that he is into. I mean, there's hope for people like Johnny Drill who sing from their heart. So please listen to Count On You, because I am counting on you guys. Let us know what you think about this beautiful song in the comment section below.
To feel like I do now, yeah. And I can't wait to have you. Baby, this is day one of forever.
At number 4, we have Bolenle by Zlatan Ibile. Zlatan has proven to be a versatile artist, you know, and he always kills it lyrically and dance-wise. Now, this song is a love song, and you will probably be expecting that you wouldn't have the Zanku vibe in this song. But guess what? Zanku and Zlatan are inseparable. So make sure you listen to Bolenle and get the love feeling and also the Zanku vibe. Talk about getting two packages in one, okay? All right, at number 4, we have Bolenle by Zlatan. At number 3 is 4999 by Tiwa Savage. This is an Afrobeat song that we are all very proud of, as Tiwa Savage talks about the struggles in the country, how politicians get away with whatever they do, while the masses deal with life depending on how they see it. Tiwa Savage definitely delivered on this song, and it was co-written with Olamide. Now, this song just talks about Nigeria as a whole, so listen to it, get a feel of your country, and think about how we can make Nigeria better together. You know, it starts with you and me. So listen to 4999 and let us know what you think about this song in the comment section below. At number 2 is Power by Olamide. It's amazing to see how this song is gradually climbing up the ladder. Absolutely fantastic. This street vibe is by Olamide, and he's not slowing down on his musical career as well as being a boss as YBNL. Okay, Olamide Bado himself. Listen to Power by Olamide and let us know what you think about this street vibe in the comment section below. All right, the much anticipated number 1. But hold on, just before we move there, we'll do a quick countdown from number 10 to number 2. At number 10, we have Yes I Do by Becca featuring Tiwa Savage. Number 9, Ride For You by Fino and Davido. Number 8, Rora by Ricardo Banks. Number 7, Baby by Joe Boy. And number 6, English Teacher by DJ Neptune and Zlatan. At number 5 is Count On You by Johnny Drill. Number 4, Bolenle by Zlatan Ibile. Number 3, 4999 by Tiwa Savage. And number 2, Mawon by Olamide. At number 1 is Mafor by Naira Marley and Young John. Producer extraordinaire Young John came through with an amazing vibe on this track. And as for Naira Marley, just as we are still trying to recover from his previous track, Futa, he came up with another hit track and has already become a banger. Simple thing that this song is trying to say. All the things you are seeing with your naked eyes is not the way it is. So don't fall, alright? So listen to Mafo by Naira Marley and Young John and let us know what you think about this song in the comment section below. And also, this song has a Zanku vibe. Do you guys think we have enough of Zanku vibes already, or do we still need more? Let me know in the comment section below.
I'm a Yahoo boy, no heavy dancing, me and Young, I'm a Jago, be with the chain. Go, man. Bass, Mafo.
Get enough of the songs that we have on the countdown this week, and I believe that you guys absolutely enjoyed yourselves, and we gave you hit tracks to make your week be an up-tempo week, if that makes sense. All right, we've come to the end of today's show. Please, for more information, visit our website at www.nollywoodalive.com and follow us on all our social media platforms. On Instagram, we are at Nollywood Alive. On Twitter, at Nollywood Alive. On Facebook, please like our page at Nollywood Alive. And on YouTube, we are at Nollywood Alive TV. So like, subscribe, and and hit the notification bell so you get updated when we have new content up on the channel just for you. So let's come your way next time. My name is Faith, and this is the official countdown at Nollywood Live.